Where are they now? They are living among us,